Working on the ideology of Mahatma Gandhi, we at Enactus PGDAV aim to be the change we want to see in the world. Power and wealth are not two of our main strokes. Our team strives to create a sustainable world through innovation, passion, and dedication. The golden bird of ancient era, India, which is the third largest economy and fifth biggest investment hub in modern times, still faces the problem of income inequality. Combining the goal of sustainable development along with economic empowerment of women of marginalized communities who are survivors of gender-based violence, we came up with the first project, Project Kora Kagaz.
India has world's largest school-going population. Its per capita literacy rate is also improving slowly. Thereby, India is world's second largest consumer of stationery. We took the increasing demand of stationery as an opportunity to fulfill two objectives. We produced notebooks and diaries using recycled paper, thereby achieving the objective of sustainable development. We also economically and socially empower women of marginalized community to become successful entrepreneurs by imparting all sorts of knowledge from keeping financial records to producing and marketing of notebooks and diaries, along with providing reasonable wages to them.
Our project is divided into five simple steps. The first step involves collection of waste paper. In our country, each year only 20% paper waste gets collected and rest goes to landfill. We conduct regular waste collection drives in schools, colleges, and offices, and use it as an opportunity to spread awareness about reducing, reusing, and recycling waste paper. The second step involves collaborating with recycling agency. Collected waste paper goes for manufacturing recycled paper, which cuts air pollution by 73% and water pollution by 35%. By using 16.67 reams of recycled paper, we save one tree, and one tree produces enough oxygen for a family of four. The third step involves purchasing raw materials. Our raw material include spiral for binding purpose and covers for our notebooks and diaries.
The fourth step involves production of notebooks and diaries. Each year, our team dedicates more than 300 hours in training survivors of gender-based violence. Our products are handcrafted by using raw materials such as ream, spiral, and covers, and by using punching and cutting machines. Last year, our team trained 12 future entrepreneurs from two NGOs in South Delhi, of which 8 were residents of NGO Basti Vikas Kendra and 4 women were from NGO Shakti Shalini. Our dedicated technical team designs cover and makes sure that our products are trendy and attractive. The fifth step involves marketing our product. The quality and price of our notebooks and diaries can successfully compete with well-established brands. We also provide our customers with an option to customize their covers, which increases our sales by almost 20%. With the help of our active marketing team, we have also sold our products at various college fests along with various schools and coaching institutes. Each notebook is sold for rupees 80, and for each notebook sold, approximately 20% goes to our entrepreneurs after the training period is complete. 62% is used to buy raw materials and rest goes to us for sustaining operations and further expansion. Whereas each diary is sold for 65, and for each diary sold, approximately 20% goes to our entrepreneurs, 49% is used to buy raw material, and the rest goes to us for sustaining operations and further expansion.
Till now, we have produced and sold almost 2,000 plus notebooks and 1,500 plus diaries, and have been able to help establish a successful entrepreneur, Rukhsar, who now runs her own label called Abhilasha.
In the upcoming years, we aim to make our project even more sustainable by collaborating with more recycling agencies, increasing number of waste collection drives, and introducing bookmarks made using remains of book covers, thereby reducing any form of paper wastage.
We also plan on increasing our sales by collaborating with gift shops and malls in various parts of Delhi, and will also be launching notepads and registers, thereby satisfying requirements of various customers.
We also aim to increase the number of women empowered per year by tying up with more NGOs and marginalized communities in and around Delhi. As the name suggests, Project Kora Kagaz has helped us write stories of growth and success on the blank pages of lives of several women.
Our next project urges you to introspect. Are we really developing? Among top 10 most polluted cities in the world, 6 are from India. According to Press Information Bureau, each year India generates 62 million tons of total waste, with an annual increase of 4%, out of which 85% is either recyclable or organic waste. Here, we saw an opportunity to convert entirely wasted resource into a commodity of immense value, along with economically and socially empowering rag pickers. We came up with our second project, Project Nistaran.
Nistaran helps us to achieve two objectives. Firstly, we produce manure by using biodegradable waste, which helps us to achieve the objective of sustainable development. On the other hand, we empower rag pickers to become successful entrepreneurs by imparting every little knowledge, from keeping of financial records to producing and marketing of manure. We also provide regular wages to them during the whole process.
Our project is divided into four simple steps. The first step involves employment of rag pickers. The garbage is collected from homes and is classified as biodegradable, non-biodegradable and recyclable waste. We use it as an opportunity to spread awareness about the three R's: recycling, reducing and reusing. Second step involves production of high quality manure and appointment of a caretaker. The collected organic material is preferably stacked in a heap. The compost heap starts to heat up considerably as a result of the breaking down of the complex and tough fibrous material of the organic matter. The presence of right microorganism and adequate amount of water and oxygen result in production of high quality manure. A caretaker is appointed during the whole process who makes sure that during decomposition, the heap is turned over regularly. In order that it remains well aerated, the heap contains adequate amount of water, and he also protects the heap against excess water during heavy rain. On an average, 30 kgs of organic manure is produced per day using 100 kgs of biodegradable waste.
The third step involves the packaging of manure. It is done using 100% Q2S cotton bags. These bags are reusable, washable, and contributes in making our product 100% eco-friendly. The fourth step involves marketing of manure. The manure produced is odorless, cheap and effective alternative for expensive chemical fertilizers, rich in beneficial microbial culture, and also contains essential nutrients like potassium, zinc, and iron. This increases our product's demand amongst our target market, which includes nurseries, farmers, educational institutions, local households, and anyone who aspires to make a change. Each packet of 1 kg of manure is sold for Rs. 35, and for each packet sold, 20% goes to our entrepreneurs, 70% is used for production and packaging of manure, and the rest goes to us for sustaining operations and further expansion.
We started our project by collaborating with Resident Welfare Association in the Defence Colony area of South Delhi where we work at a site having 3 compost pits. In a period of 3 to 4 months, we produce approximately 300 kilograms of organic manure by using 1000 kilograms of biodegradable waste, along with collecting and properly disposing of 1000 kilograms of recyclable and hazardous waste. We are also training 30 waste pickers to become successful entrepreneurs. Till now, we have successfully sold 20 kilograms of organic manure made using approximately 100 kilograms of biodegradable waste.
With our present infrastructure, we will be able to properly dispose of 12,000 kgs of waste each year, of which 4,000 kgs of biodegradable waste will be used to produce organic manure, along with empowering 30 rag pickers each year.
In the upcoming times, we aim to work on 3 simple steps. Firstly, we would encourage the residents to segregate waste at household levels, which would subsequently help the waste pickers and sell plastic, glass, and metal waste to proper recycling agencies. The next step would be to make organic compost using segregated biodegradable waste. And lastly, we would work on properly disposing of sanitary waste in the landfills. This would not only reduce the occupational hazards for the waste pickers, but would eventually help them with an additional source of income.
5 years of Enactus PGDAV, 3 innovative projects, empowering 60 future entrepreneurs, along with making world more sustainable. We dream, believe, and achieve. We all win. We are the future. We are Enactus PGDAV.